අද දින නායපත්‍ය ජනරජයේ අරමුදල් වලින් කවර හෝ වියදම් අනුමත කිරීම සඳහා අග්‍රාමාත්‍ය ලේකම්වරයාට කිසිදු බලයක් නොමැති බව සම්බන්ධයෙන් වූ යෝජනාව ඡන්ද 123කින් සම්මත වූ බව සඳහන් කරන්න පැමිණි. ඊට විරුද්ධව නැත යෝජනාව සම්මතයි. This morning I had a delegation led by honorable Dinesh Gunawardena who raised the issue about this matter being motion being sub judice. So in this connection I have already explained my position on the matter because especially the matter before the house today is not with regard to any minister, state minister, deputy minister but with regard to the secretary to the prime minister. This house has already adopted motions of no confidence against the government and the adoption of such resolution or motion of no confidence cannot be challenged or disputed in any other forum. The motion before the House today is a matter which arises consequent to the adoption of the no confidence motions. What is sought to be debated today is not the matter under consideration by the Court of Appeal. As such, there is no impediment to this motion being debated in the House. In any event, the proceedings in this Court of Appeal are not in the nature of a trial before an original court, and I am of the view that no real substantial danger or prejudice would be caused to the outcome of those proceedings by this House debating this motion. In any case, there is no case pending relating to the payment of expenses in the Prime Minister's office. Therefore, I am also convinced, having consulted expert constitutional lawyers in the country, that this matter does not fall within the purview of the Article 152 of the Constitution. Therefore, as such, I permit this motion to be debated by the House today.